good evening. What is good? Tonight, I'll bring to Dimash featuring Laura and Ada's live performance of Te Amo. Today, my reaction and review. All this coming up. All right, y'all. See you on screen. Hey, guys. I'm Adika Chung. Welcome to my channel. Hope you guys are having a fantastic evening. Y'all, today is my day off and it feels so good. I had a busy week. I really missed you guys. I was working at the Real Asian Film Festival. I was checking out some cool movies. I checked this amazing film called Yellow Rose. It is so good. I highly recommend it. The film is actually about, to make the story short, a family from the Philippines that comes to America, basically mother and daughter. And what happened is her mom got deported, but she's in the holding until she gets deported back to the Philippines. And so the daughter, Rose, she's actually singing country music, you know, as healing, and she's collaborating with this amazing country music singer named Dale Watson. It's so sad, but it's so good. Guys, I highly recommend it. And also, I went to the vinyl store, and I got some really cool vinyl to show you. So I got Mr. Cab Calloway. Howdy, 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 howdy. I love his music. And also, the best of the Chicago Blues. So I totally can't wait to check out these songs out. So yeah, guys, that was my crazy week from last week, so I barely had any time. So I'm home here, and I totally know it's been long and overdue I've not done a Dimash reaction. So tonight, I'll be reacting to his live performance of Te Amo featuring Laura Fabian and Ada. So y'all, let's jump right into this video. Dimash!
Сцене Лара Фабиан, Аида Гарифуллина, Димаш Кудайбергян.
He's loving her voice. I can see the expression.
Oh.
like her outfit. It's really nice. Very couture. Oh my gosh, I'm just getting goosebumps. So beautiful. Yes. Damn, I'm truly lost for words, especially when I heard Dimash's deep voice. I was like, hello, my oh my. His voice gave me some goosebumps. It's so fine in that suit. And of course, the two ladies, I don't know who is Laura, but the one that was wearing the white dress, it was so couture. I loved it on her. It was looking good. I wish I could have that dress too. So good. And I really love their collaboration they did together. It was truly phenomenal. They slayed that song to the T, Te Amo. And since we are now in the beginning of Christmas season, I'm feeling great because Christmas is my month. My birthday is 3 days after Christmas, so I'm so excited. And I have to say, I'm looking forward to hearing more music from Dimash. I hope he does some Christmas songs. I'd really love to hear his romantic voice singing some Christmas songs. And guys, I have not seen any Christmas songs Dimash has done. If there's any, please let me know if there's any. I would love to check them out. Alright guys, I'm your host, Ainika Chung, and I'll see y'all next time on my next music or movie review. Later guys, love yourself always. Can I get an amen up in here? Amen. Alright guys, see you later. Cheers.